Protection, and we don't need your help. You don't know where this story began. The day I was born and under attack. Yes, I'm black. No bombs, neither weapons. I was born in a bed of misconceptions. There was no place, no where I could go without having this one question. Yo, girl, your mom is white. You must be an adoption. And I ask my mom why. You don't know what you're talking about. You're not in my skin. All you do is talk loud to my people. But we can't speak for ourselves. We don't need your protection and we don't need your help. There is this difference between you and I. The difference you can see with your eyes. We don't have the same color of skin. That's why the basic difference begins. You might say it's all the same to you, and I would love to accept that from you. But it isn't how it goes in my reality. It isn't a shirt that I can take off, you see. It isn't how it goes in my reality. It is a judge, a blessing, blessing, see.